Hey everyone, Rama here, and today I've got something super exciting for you. Okay, here's the UGM808. My apologies. Yeah, here it is, the UGM808 drawing tablet. Let's take a look at the back of the box. This tablet comes in 3 colors, Tricon Black, Ceramic White, and Blaze Orange Tones. Big shout out to UG for sending this offer for me to check out. Now let's dive right into the unboxing. As you tear into the box, you're immediately greeted by the stunning UGM808 itself. Whoa, check it out, I get a Ceramic White tablet. Okay, nice, let's put it aside. Next up is a USB Type-C to USB Type-A cable, which lets you hook up to the tablet to your computer. You also get a pack of 10 pen nibs, a handy pen nib remover, there's also a warranty card and a quick guide to get you started. Now let's check out the pen. It's got 2 buttons on the side that you can use to do all sorts of cool stuff like right clicking or switching between the pen and eraser and more. Need to switch up your nibs? No problem. Just grab a handy nib remover, pull out the old nib, and put the new nib into the pen. It's that simple. Alright, let's dive into the UGM808 tablet itself. And honestly, it's even more stunning than I thought it would be. This tablet is sleek, lightweight, and has a vibrant design that's sure to catch everyone's eye. Say goodbye to the constant switching between your mouse or keyboard and the drawing tablet. This tablet has 8 customizable shortcut keys that are perfectly placed and easy to find even without looking. This drawing tablet has a standard USB-C port, so you can easily connect it to your computer or other devices. There's a cool little pen holder on the side of the tablet, so you can always keep your stylus pen handy and protected. Talk about versatile, this tablet won't budge an inch on your desk thanks to its 4 grippy rubber feet. Let's talk compatibility. The UGM808 plays nice with Windows, macOS, Chrome OS, Linux, and even Android. Now let's get this tablet started. Head over to the official UG website and download the latest driver for your operating system. Windows and Mac users are both supported. The installation process is super simple and easy to follow. Once everything's installed, hop into the tablet settings to make any tweaks you want. By default, these shortcut keys are set up like Photoshop keyboard shortcuts, but you can always change them up to fit your style. And test out the pen pressure. Size matters, right? The UGM808 comes in at a cool dimensions of 330 by 210 millimeters, giving you a spacious 10 by 6.25 inches of active area. That's plenty of room to unleash your creativity. To test out the tablet's animation capabilities, I whip up a simple animation in Creator. And for this project, I will create a lightning animation. First, let's set the stage with a cool background. Yeah, so far so good. The tablet has been working flawlessly throughout this animation project. No delays, no glitches, just smooth sailing. Meet the next-gen battery free stylus, the key to a smooth and steady drawing experience. Dive into a world of limitless creativity. With 16,000 levels of pressure sensitivity and 60-degree tilt recognition, this tablet responds to your every touch, just like a real pencil on paper. Alright, the animation is done. I gave it a quick test run and it looks awesome. Now let's render this animation and see how it turns out. Okay, here it is. What you think? Okay guys, that's a wrap for today's review of the UGM808. I hope you find this video helpful in getting to know this awesome tablet. If you want to dive deeper, you can check out the links in the description below. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, drop a comment, share it with your friends and family, and hit that subscribe button for more awesome content. Until next time, happy creating!